where we headed. Exactly, we have no clue. We were supposed to be going somewhere, but it fell through, so now we're just getting in the car. We're gonna go have fun.
Go have some more fun. What if I really drove this car, Mom?
We would not be making it to our final destination, wherever that may be.
What if I really turn it on now and I drive for real?
I hope not.
That's a baby and that's a mommy. I know it.
You do?
Yes.
They're not scared of us.
No, because it has a small mouth.
Oh, that means it's a baby?
And it has short legs, yeah.
Okay.
It's a baby.
Turn around and smile. No, stay, go back there.
Look, Riley.
Smile.
We just got out of the car. And looky, looky, what our first little adventure has brought us to. This is kind of weird, right?
Oh, no.
I have never experienced a deer not running. Like, we are so close.
What if I ran to it and it didn't run?
No, Riley, if you run to it, it will run. Look at this. Look, they're starting to get a little on edge now. How cool.
Mom's trying to protect
me. All right, on to the lake. How beautiful is this?
Look at Daddy, right?
All right, follow our adventure. We don't know where we're going next. We're so bummed. We left our passport, so we can't even go to the Canada side, but look at this. It's Mommy, Daddy, and Riley's first time. We're moving. Are you afraid of getting wet? Riley, you're coming up to a street, so you need to be prepared to stop.
You can't beat me! Uh-oh, she's coming! She's coming! Ah! You gotta beat... Oh my gosh! She's getting ahead of me! Uh-oh, come over to the right, okay? You won! Good job, kid! She beat me. Come on, baby, I'm waiting for you.
Bye bye.
Bye.
See you later. Thanks for watching me. Don't forget to follow me.